today we're moving tooth number 31. 31 has a fracture on the distal marginal ridge. You can see that there's some pretty severe pocketing associated with it. Also, there's pocketing elsewhere around this tooth. Okay, you can see a fracture on the distal here, and it's gone down past the CEJ. And then there's a part that you really, it's really hard to see, but it's just worked its way more apical, and you can see the attachment loss associated with it all around here. And then there's just a barely visible fracture. And then as it goes more coronally, you can see that this is an older part of the fracture going to this new part here. We're putting this drill on an extender, and okay, you're going to feel a lot of vibration now, okay?
A lot of vibration.
A lot of vibration now, okay? Putting in an 8 millimeter wide, 9 millimeter long max implant made by Southern Implant. So you can see I trimmed a little bit of the lingual tissue. The lingual tissue is kind of thick, so trim that a little bit. Take a look at this in a couple weeks. This is the 6 week healing of the immediate implant in the number 31 area, and we'll take a look at the x-ray next.